La squadra però ha fatto una buona partita sul piano tecnico, ha concesso fatica.
Technically speaking, it was a good showing from the players. They conceded very little. However, when their goal went in, we needed to be a little quicker to react. We had various chances that we failed to convert against Zenit, but I'm pleased with the overall performance. We didn't deserve to lose, but we need to be tighter at the back. We are conceding too many goals, which is something we are going to work on and which we need to stop. But there were many positive aspects to be taken from the game also.